Sometimes extracting data isn't enough. This server is AI locked, meaning you'll have to destroy a certain number of enemies for the exit to open. Often when searching for darknet file evidence, you'll need to gather loose data fragments scattered throughout the server. In these situations, you can ignore the data towers if you want. Versa Life servers unnerved me. Hazards and long drops everywhere. Their vertical layouts remind me of DNA strands. Expect plenty of sentries and turrets too. Falling into a pit is not the end of the world. You hold on to whatever data you have so far, and your avatar is reset back to the breach point. Careful! Red hazards damage your avatar. Try to find ways to avoid touching them.
Inside of a novel registered. Thank you.
Yes.